already up and underway, this pre-season tournament, the European Continental Shield. These are the second round of matches.
Yeah, we shouldn't expect to see the kind of pace to the football that you do during the course of the main season, but they're getting there.
A process that some other English clubs have gone through, which is developing a new stadium. Spurs are about to go through, increasing their revenue stream, and they're not moving very far away from their base at White Hart Lane.
Well, no, they're not. It's virtually on top of it, isn't it? And they've got ambitious plans, which I'm sure they'll see through. I think one of the main considerations is maintaining that atmosphere. They're going to have very steep stands at the new place, and it should be some arena to play football in.
This is the Milan lineup. Well, they're going to go with 4-3-3 here, with plenty of width to that attacking three.
Yeah, you could almost describe it as the Dutch system down the years, and the three-pronged attack, it can be really potent, but it can be awkward as well for those wide lads.
Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. Michel Vorm plays in goal. Ben Davis starts with Kyle Walker in the full-back positions. Nasser Chadli plays with Eric Lamella, looking to provide width. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Well, he's looked the manager at what they need in the transfer market, and he's decided that a strong central defender is what's required, and here he is making his debut.
They conceded one or two sloppy goals, I thought, last season particularly, and in an effort to stop that, he brings in this player who might just be able to plug some gaps.
And the referee is Federico Ramos Navarro. Day two in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition, and maybe a few more to come.
Mauri. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Throw for Tottenham. Davis. Eric Lamella. Moussa Dembele. Tricky game for Tottenham. They've got some tricks of their own. And they'll be hoping to put them into practice here and get the right result. Luca Antonelli. Keeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Diego Godin is on the move, this experienced Uruguayan defender. He has moved to Chelsea.
Yeah, they were determined in their pursuit and certainly willing to spend around £30 million on what is a very talented player.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Out of play for a throw. The guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Kuchka. Luca Antonelli. Terrible place to give the ball away. Davis. goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Offside. The referees acknowledge that fact. Dembele. Moussa Dembele. Lamella, and it will go into the middle now. That's a splendid clearance, and that's a corner for Tottenham Hotspur. The goalkeeper, good technique. Lamella, super goal.
The goal from Lamella, and the way he stopped that. Well, two keepers wouldn't have got to it.
Let's see the replay now. Tottenham Hotspur have taken the lead. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. And it's Milan trying to attack now. Kyle Walker. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Tackled well. Dembele. Eric Lamella. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Mauri. Foul. Vertonghen. An opportunity for the side that is losing, with the winners now being reduced to 10 men.
Well, it all was going swimmingly before that red card, so it'll be interesting to see how they go about the rest of this match trying to defend this lead.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
make a change now. Interception. Alex. Kuchka. Another look at Eric Lamella's goal. It's given them the lead.
Well, it's one that you would not tire of seeing because the way he stroked it into the top right-hand corner, it takes some doing that.
Davis. Moussa Dembele. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Terrific stop. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Eric Lamella. Oh, and goes across. Offside, flag went up. Signal for half time, and it's 1-0 here. Big incident in the first half, the sending off, Alan.
Yeah, it left the referee with little choice. We could all see it was a stupid challenge, and it was a deserved red.
To punch here, the goalkeeper, good technique. Lamella, super goal. Well, an opportunity for the side that is losing, with the winners now being reduced to 10 men.
Well, it all was going swimmingly before that red card, so just be interested to see how they go about the rest of this match trying to defend this lead.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in the second half.
And Hotspur have a foul given against them. Mari. Kane. And it clears the danger. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Chance for them, and shoots!
Moussa Dembele. Antonelli.
He's caught offside.
You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Kane. Mari. And he gives it back to his teammate, Niang. Kuchka. It's been a very good game, and the substitutes might be able to make it even. Better. We're going to get a change. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Kuchka, Christian Eriksen. Davis, Eriksen, oh, well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. On the attack here, and that will be a free kick for Milan. This is the change. The centre-back is coming off, and yeah, he's been not at his best today. They want to try and shore it up a bit more, I guess.
Yeah, and I think you've also got to look at the midfield. They haven't protected that defence well at all, and they've been exposed, and this lad is paying the price.
Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Oh, handball there, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Alex. Mari. Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for supremacy successful. Possession facts suggest that battling is still going on.
That's right. One thing having possession, but another thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Team penalised. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Well, without question, it was not the best of challenges. Bad day all round, didn't play well, picked up a yellow, and now he's being subbed.
Good skill and strength to hold off the challenger. And it will go into the middle now. No one could get there to reach the cross while the ball's gone out for a goal kick. And this is another angle on what went wrong there.
Just a lack of concentration. Poor challenge.
Teammate. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Tottenham get it back again. Montolivo. Desilio. Kuchka. Well, he would have made the chance with that pass at this vital stage. Mason. Cut off! This is a chance for an extra goal from this corner in the final minutes of the game. Klitschko. Abate. Well, the ball's gone up, there's going to be four extra minutes. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Bonaventura. Well, this could be the last attack for them. Trying so hard to get through at this vital moment, but that could be really the end of the game for them, losing possession now. Got to cross it.
Space to try and hit it now.
Menez, back off the post. Final whistle goes. Victory for Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, great heroics here. Quite extraordinary to win the game in these circumstances.
Yeah, that shows the value of organisation and the ability to stick together. They did that and they saw it through.
The goalkeeper, good technique. Lamella! Super goal! What an opportunity for the side that is losing, with the winners now being reduced to 10 men.
Well, it all was going swimmingly before that red card, so just be interested to see how they go about the rest of this match trying to defend this lead.
The goalkeeper, good technique. Lamella, super goal.
A goal from Lamella, the way he's stopped that. Wow, two keepers wouldn't have got to it.
What an opportunity for the side that is losing, with the winners now being reduced to 10 men.
Well, it all was going swimmingly before that red card, so it'll be interesting to see how they go about the rest of this match.
That's going to mean a booking for the player.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.